Sister Wives updated headline. Kody Brown gives update on his mental health. Kody Brown described as skid mark. Why? Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. After watching these videos, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Sister Wives Kody Brown gives update on his mental health. Sister Wives Patriarch Kody Brown is giving an update on his mental health. He has been struggling since his third wife, Christine Brown, left the marriage in 2021. Then, things got even worse when he got COVID and felt he was at his end. Finally, the kicker came when his first and second wives left and he felt his children had been turned against him. So, how is he feeling now? Sister Wives Kody Brown gives update on his mental health. Kody Brown has been all over the place since his plural family fell apart. He tries to take some accountability, but it always falls back on his ex-wives. The reason he is estranged from many of his adult children is not because of him, but rather what Janelle and Christine Brown said to them. They convinced them that he and his fourth wife, Robin Brown, were awful, therefore everything collapsed. However, it was his favoritism that truly pulled the family apart, and has done so for quite a while. With Christine Brown tying the knot to David Woolley and Mary Brown sharing her new man Amos, how is Kody's mental health doing? According to People, the father of 18 is apparently working on himself and trying to get back to where he once was. It's been a process. Really, I just look forward to a future of a lot of forgiving and a lot of more understanding, the 55-year-old explains. Admittedly, he was shattered, because it destroys your confidence when you go through a divorce or a family breakup. However, things are getting much better for the Sister Wives star, and he is starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel. I feel like my confidence is coming back. I got to find that space of grace and love for myself as well. Be it really forgiving of simple things, like just being angry about what has happened. I want to forgive myself for that and move on, forever together. Kody Brown does acknowledge that they will all have to forgive and work together. This is mainly due to the fact that they have children together. Two of their kids have babies of their own, however, Maddie Brown Brush is fine with keeping her dad at arm's length. She has spoken about him not being active in her children's lives, and they would not even recognize him at this point. Kody has been far more involved with Mikelty Brown Pedren and her three, but even that is touch and go. It seems like Kody is trying to move onward and find a happy medium. Whether he will succeed, fans will just have to keep watching. Do you think he sounds more stable? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Sister Wives Kody Brown described as skid mark. Why? In a new thread on Reddit, fans are now calling Kody Brown the skid mark of society. More specifically, the OP refers to him as the skid mark in the underpants of society. The OP of the thread shares their very frustrated opinion on the TLC personality. Then they ask what other fans think about it. What exactly did the OP say that justified this new nickname? Furthermore, did other fans agree? Kody Brown described as skid mark. Why? Ripping Kody Brown was a coward. The OP kicks off their thread by asking the TLC father ever takes responsibility for anything he's done. Every episode, he blames everyone for the demise of his empire, even his fractured relationship with his kids. Dude, you're the parent, keep dialing and make a good faith effort, and just maybe they'll pick up. They see you and how you treat their moms. They're not dumb. For him to blame the moms is such a coward move. The OP admits it frustrated them to no end that Kody Brown does nothing to mend the relationship he has with any of his children. Furthermore, the Sister Wives fan thinks it is disgusting that Kody shoves any of the blame on the mothers of his beautiful children. Sister Wives fans chime in. Answering the OP's first question, one fan agrees that Kody never takes responsibility for anything. The fan doubles down in agreeing that he's an exhausting coward. For the most part, fans are happy to see both Christine and Mary have moved on with new men. Fans hope these new men can offer the children some form of fatherhood they never got from Kody. Here's what some other fans had to say as they chimed into the thread. Narcissistic people will never take responsibility or accountability. They are always the victims. He spent 18 seasons talking about kid himself. Then he started talking about how the wives hurt him. Then the kids hurt him. The world hurt him. Literally, he's a massive manipulator and man-child. Exactly. Kody blames how he treats the OG three wives based on their behavior, but he can't see his behavior is why his children are treating him this way. Not only is he a coward, he is dumber than a box of rocks. I am really glad I had just swallowed a drink of coffee before I read this thread title. Otherwise, I'd be mopping up coffee. Love the title. How appropriate that his last name is Brown. No love for Kody Brown from fans. Unfortunately for Kody Brown, no one was jumping to his defense in this Reddit thread. Everyone agreed the OP was on point. Moreover, they loved his newest pet name, Skidmark. Some fans added that his last name was ironic given the new nickname. Furthermore, fans discussed the problems with Kody Brown. First of all, fans pointed out that he lacked any intelligence. Second, he was a narcissist, and a person with that personality believes they are never at fault. Overall, this thread ripped Kody Brown to shreds. The question is, do you think he's a skid mark of society too? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching these videos. Please hit the subscribe button for more updated news.